Hi guys, I'm going to play Walking Dead Season 2.
Yung bugs mo na lang nakita.
Pakontrolin mo na.
And then...
Nay.
Close.
Bam!
Misal taas.
Sige,
Dad. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Malis ka.
Yun yung sabag niya. Gamot.
Please have water. Figures.
See you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now. What are you doing? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where did you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Jump, jump, jump. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Nakakasi po talaga nung kasapinto.
Alam mo. Wala kasi pares sa ulo niyo. No? Sabi mo ba, local oven.
So, kaya sa ligtas dyan.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Okay na yan.
Dito eh.
Sa pusa lang.
Dito.
Adi mo nga ka. It was 1 year and 4 months.
Yan, laki na. Diba? Laki na.
Ano pa rin ba yun?
Tanto ang laki na.
Krista, talk to me.
Laos mo.
The wood's too wet to burn.
Where are you?
So more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise,
can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold.
If you move,
we still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving.
Right.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
So,
Wait.
bless my bird.
Good.
At saka yung kay Itachi.
Hindi ko alam.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing at all. Sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we'd better not wait around to find out. Daddy. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? It's not much of a tent anymore. I got scavengers tore apart. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Oh. Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all. I think so.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own. I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I got separated from my friend and got lost.
Well, if he's nearby, maybe we'll come across
him. I don't think she is.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I'm Luke. This is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. We got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so...
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still,
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you never beat me in poker.
You don't always beat me. Alright, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die, but we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at her first.
Carly?
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right? Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, shit.
Nagabis ko rin yung konti ngayon, ayaw ka naman nang nakakain.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here. Okay, he'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived back here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor. Ew, that must have hurt. This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
That's crazy.
You don't know what's going
to volunteer to do that.
I would.
I'm on your side, kid.
Who's she?
Sarah. When they say, stay inside.
Oh my god, I love the shower. I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think, Mr. Worker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
Oh.
Wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever's set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Out, please.
But, yeah.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
Hey, son, don't be like that, man.
Yeah.
It's alright. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
The name's better than that.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning the shit.
It was a dog, you'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Pilak niya ako. Parang si Kenny na, ano?
Kenny pinagpog eh.
Because it's so good.
I can't believe this.
You want to push it out? Let me know more about it.
You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be
fine. What do you need to do?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Gagawin niyo.
Thank you.
stupidity is always true. Akiat!
Diyan, bago.
Luito! Hindi ka nakikita.
Hindi ko alam. Labas ka doon. Labas ka doon.
Ba't may tao?
Yung baka si Echo. Ngayon yung kasama niya.
May tao.
May tao. Bedroom. Bathroom. Nandiyan yata yung first aid.
May tao.
Kung di mo ako pinapansin, yung ganun ako kaingal. Yung ba?
Sa'yo ka na sa'yo.
Hello.
It's Cleve.
Hello. Hello.
Ano pa? I still need some bandages. It's something to keep from getting infected.
Nasa shop po. Nagre-record. Bandage.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other no matter what. I promise.
Off na lang sana.
Pinky swears forever.
Alam niyo, makakuha yung gamot kami.
I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
Safe
in there.
That'll
be a good place to stitch up my arm.
Wala eh. Ayaw. Bandage ba?
Bandage.
Kailangan ko talaga pumunta sa kuya. Makuya naman. Kuya. Sa kuya pa. Ipanakal na lang mabuti ko.
Oh, wag mo maligta.
Yan.
Bandages pa.
Bandages pa daw.
Ako yun.
Kailangan talaga yung bandage.
Yes, kaya.
Ano ba sabi nyo bae?
Kailangan nyo pa ng bandage.
Hindi, nyo bae sa akin.
Ilan doon meron siya? Dito lang ako sa may kuya.
Yung pampalinis na meron siya.
Meron siya. Dito. Ito ang kaibigan ko naman pe.
Ayun ito!
mo talaga ba pinagpapayag?
Kaya rin mo na naman niya.
Okay, kaya siya lang.
Nalang ko, nung may vlog ka ko eh.
Ay, mahiwa anak
ko. Nung anak ko.
Nung may vlog ko.
Trabo.
Ay, nga, bisit-bisit ko eh. Ano yun? Nalaki pala siya.
Push na doon.
Ay, dali mo muli ako.
Ako, sunada.
Tropa. Ay, tropi.
Tropi.
Tropa.
Tropa mo. Tropa mo.
Kaya ano, dali mo muli na kasi hindi mo nito.
Dahil pare, lilinisin nga eh.
Kamimili ka kasi dyan.
This is gonna suck.
Ang tanga naman ang pag-inuna ng padama.
Okay, I'm good.
Fine.
And now the fun part.
And the fun part, no man.
Sige, isa ka.
What's it on with the What's the long one?
Holy shit.
What?
How did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you alright? The shed's soon safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything, huh?
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Mabuti na nga eh. Binawag ko na nga eh. Eh, masakit yun. Wala kasi ginanon nyo pa.
Uy, tinatanong ka.
Wala na. Hinig na lang. Saka tinanong siya, are you hungry?
Yes.
Yes. I am.
This might hurt a little. Their suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and the temperature would be through the
roof. Huh?
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. She knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Maging mabait ka.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
I hate to say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit. It was my fault. It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't.
Ano?
She turned. His mom was right there. She got
ano po?
There's nothing we could do about it.
Cell phone.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Okay po.
Mm. Bad things have happened to everyone.
Ano? Oh.
So, since you're pretty much on your own,
what's
your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you can let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? You don't
know.
I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. Just so young. You could make on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
I didn't understand.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. He met up with other survivors and they all tried to make it.
But it
didn't.
His
name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
Oh.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your wings while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner. Wouldn't that be nice?
Why am I pag usap?
Oh, you're still here.
Ipakta niya, away mo.
Hindi. Away mo ba yan? Salita ko nga. Huwag mo, iniwan rin ako.
I wouldn't be comfortable if I were you.
Whose baby is it?
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
You shut your fucking mouth.
I wonder.
I won't tell.
I knew you were going to be a fucking problem. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Wait. Impact ng buntis yan.
Mamatay din naman yan eh. Tom-tom ka eh.
Kaya ano siya, you should be more, ano, more...
Nicer.
Nicer to me.
Tapos tinakot ka no?
Oo. Parang madala yung butang ng butete na yun.
Siya ka yung ginagawa eh.
I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
Baga.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
I know what you mean.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Oh, that's sad.
Hey! Why didn't you wait? You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun.
None of my
big buck runs off when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot. Of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going to tell her this shit for?
Because she almost blew her face off yesterday. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Wala naman ganang baril. Pero, ba't nakakita ko wala? Nag-bleach.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks.
Oh.
Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
You're living done.
Yeah. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fuballer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You've gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clint. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Soon, dude.
shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anything you know. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Krista, the woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Do you know what? Sabay na ba din? Sino yun? Kaya mo si ano, Kenny?